GATV is your host. Lucky, and I want to be a dear shamers and your first time. Now, when you are subscribing, I'm not sure you're subscribing. Well, I can share a comment to your YouTube post and a web one summer with Bianco at me across so a one. Send your express GATV and on the end, come a camera, you can come home fresh. Now, I'm an aqua, a corner. Now, shut a wally, I shut a movement for. I shut away in Nakasan. I've put to side your way. Then you know, some of the letter be their bab wanting note of what appreciation. Neno, and I am so you're backing kind someone who the way is here. Then, and one was it for immediate release note of what appreciation. Omo much I say, come up now. Omo much you Accra, Ghana, 22nd October 2021. If we believe that tomorrow will be better, we can bear a hardship today. Hope is important because it can make the present moment less difficult to bear. Management of Shatta Movement Music Production wishes to express appreciation to all Shatta Movement fans around the world and the public for their love and support at all times, especially in this moment of what Shaya. We wish to assure everyone that the African dancehall king Chasney Ama Mensah Jr., popularly known as Shatta Wale, and the other members of the team in remand at the Ankafu Maximum Security Prison are in high spirits and doing well. We humbly wish everybody to stay calm and safe. Management will continue to share updates with the public. Signed by the management. Way aye energy sembia. According to management, our manager aye Shatta Movement. No say yen can chere mo say Shatta Wale aye no na ye president. Edi das adi na no. Ene prophobia ya chiwa mo. Edi agu aye akamfo aye security prison no. Was say yen can chere mo say omu ting. Bibia akoso kama ho odini bibia ti mo bia worry about them because they are 100% what save no do for yapo no so the reaction so e dia pa ponti na yapo no die minua abrantie die ni sem bia die beba bia die e yapo no nko a was say oh so who I go wole then they end up what you say na say say one pa na me yapo no me ha no please papa see to my pikin. Well, fresh at a well, they say, well, you're not only picking what I said, IGP, and channel so any day. And man, at your well, GH, make it come home, make a deal with am. What I say, I said, you are be out here for channel, IGP, me hano, funny breath, you mean, I can't me back. Let's see, you open us over there. Also, on one casa, well, bet see, I shall tell you, my IGP, and canoe, I can say. Minia reactions no e do so na yanya letter bi so e dey free eya brand your friend said eya AMG for so omo camp omo say dey management of Ghanaian musician Samuel Adu Frempon, popularly known as AMG Medical, wishes to appreciate the entire public and more importantly the fans of Medical for the overwhelming love and support shows in these trying times. Management sincerely apologizes for the absence of AMG Medical on all the events he has been booked to perform this weekend. Management continue to ask fans and the general public to be calm and rather support with the prayers as Medical goes through these difficult times. By management, almost actually I'm audience so at the other day. At the above fair. Now I brought your friend to say a yellow win. What you say, Lewin so the media babble tomb. Now Lewin the any a papa a friend said. Eya osofu panyin ono so ewo Ghana household ni na no so aba bae den aba betum official we say den or say there are moments when troubles enter our lives and we can do nothing to avoid them, but they are there for the reason. Only when we have overcome them will understand by the will there. Don't let the muggles get you down. I'm with you in the mind, body, and soul. Free MDK, free Shatta Wale. And on the same kind of saying, I dream, ni be BM or can sound profound with one yet. What to much pa din din dia. And ye asem kuma, a yes of pain on us when that ICGC are sorry nano. Yes, papa na ba bonte aba beka. Me sa wota bi ne buofu papa papa. Enkom hye me na ekɔ so owi ase. Enkom hye boni be ne ye kwekoti papa no kwa ne buofu ne buofu so afu. Ewo san kwasi a prophecies na ekɔ so ewo Ghana no.
And you listen to the church. And I don't like criticizing preachers, but unfortunately, some of the solutions we put out there, frightening people with death, frightening people with prophecy, frightening people with it, and just putting, complicating the sense of inferiority and powerlessness and weakness that we feel. So when will the African ever rise up and say, I can do it? When every time he feels there is something chasing him to destroy him. How can you ever be confident? When somebody says he's had a dream of you and you won't survive the year, how can you plan for next year? How can you plan for 10 years? How can you have a long range vision when people are trying to limit our ability to even think for 10, 20, 40 years? So here we are. A people imprisoned by our own culture. And unfortunately imprisoned by religion. So how do you solve it? Some people say that Christianity is part of the problem. And in a sense, yes. But you know, when you are bitten by a snake and you're poisoned by a snake venom, the only cure to a snake venom is the snake itself. You have to create anti-snake serum from the snake's bite to purge what happened first. So if we think that our problems are spiritual, then it's going to take a new spiritual formation, a new spiritual understanding to solve our problems. I believe that is what ICGC...
Yes, Papa Mensa Wotabo HMWA, there are some prophecies in Ghana, especially some fake prophets and pastors, you know, like they are hunting and they are doing wrong to a lot of people. What you say, ni buofu papa papa, because if not because of this, ya can say ake yeniha. Aka shata America ni sa no more when you are, because say yen shata wale sem na ka America ko tutu oja che. What you say, no kwa na kabu mama sa no more when you are there. Aba, make sure so be subscribe, like, share, comment to your YouTube post and be one so be so to make us 1-1. Me na asin twa crusade show boss e be che bi minu amakra.